Hey, hi YouTubers, this is Mo once again into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to review the movie Dangal, star casting Amir Khan, and this is the official trailer that I'm going to review. So let's start. Okay, Disney. Amir Khan Productions, okay.
Wow. या मैं तो इस पेड़ पे नहीं उगते, तुम्हें बनाना पड़ता है प्यार से, मेहनत से, लगन से। हर खिलाड़ी की तरह मेरा भी सपना था देश के लिए गोल्ड मेडल लाना। जो मैं करना चाहता था वो हमारा बेटा करके दिखा देगा। देश के लिए गोल्ड जीत देगा हमारा बेटा, अपना तिरंगा सबसे ऊपर लहरा।
मुबारक हो भाई साहब, चौथी भी छोरी हुई है।
ओह, मैं आपको छोरा ना देख पाई।
गलत मत समझना, गीता और बबीता दोनों ही बहुत प्यारी हैं, पर मेरा जो सपना है ना, सिर्फ छोरा ही पूरा कर सके।
This is not true. I mean, girls can also, you know, fulfill his dream of being.
ना भाई साहब, कितनी बुरी तरह से मारे हैं, सोचा दिया है, मार मार क्या है?
क्यों मारा? मन ने ना मारा था।
जितना बबीता ने मारा है, शुरुआत इतना करी थी पापा, मना तो किया, कह रहा था बबीता ने कमी नहीं।
अच्छे
हम ना भी दर्द देते।
आह
मिस्सा, यो सोच के रोता रहा,
छोरा
होता तो देश के लिए कुश्ती में गोल्ड ला।
ओके,
जो बात मेरी समझ में ना आई कि गोल्ड तो गोल्ड होता है, छोरा ला गया छोरी।
True, that was the thing I was telling.
और वो चीज जो पहलवानी से इनका ध्यान हटावेगी, मैं उसने हटा दूँ।
Father, typical father.
तक कहीं
होगा। मुझे एक बात हमेशा याद रखना बेटा। सिल्वर जीती तो आज नहीं तो कल लोग तन्ने भूल जाएंगे, गोल्ड जीती तो मिसाल बन जाएगी। पर मिसालें दी जाती हैं बेटा, भूली नहीं जाती।
अरे भेड़ की हाहाकार के बदले शेर की एक दहाड़ है प्यारे। दंगल दंगल, सूरज तेरा चढ़ता ढलता गर्दिश में करते हैं तारे।
चोरियां छोरों से कम है क्या?
सूरज तेरा चढ़ता ढलता गर्दिश में करते हैं तारे।
ओके, सो दैट वाज द ट्रेलर, ऑफिशियल ट्रेलर ऑफ दंगल, व्हिच विल बी रिलीज्ड ऑन 23rd December 2016, वेरी सून। Well, I love this, you know, I love the fact of the message that is transferred to the society or to the other people of the society through this movie, that gold is gold, it's true, whether it doesn't matter that it a boy brings it or a girl brings it, a medal is medal. I think it's true that in our society till now, it's 2016 to 2016, still in some part of our country, in some part of our world, women are discriminated. They discriminated for their sex orientation, and they are, you know, they were deprived from the other facilities from men, in compared to men. They, as a woman, I always feel that I have been, you know, at a certain point of time, some compromise, undue compromise has to be done. to this women thing. I mean, why this society suppress the woman as like, oh, you are a girl, you can do you can do certain amount of things, you have some limitations, but when it comes to a boy, I mean, like, you are a man, you are the man of the, you are the man of the year, maybe. I don't know. I mean, it comes from our history, it comes from the epic, epic times, that women are kept on the lower levels and men are kept on the higher levels. So this movie has transferred a very good message, especially as far as I've seen this trailer. That not only boys, you know, whenever we think that most of the sports, Indian sports, are related to boys, it's not like that. I mean, sports, girls are equally, challenge, can create challenge to the boys, to all the boys, and they can be equal, equally, strong into their sports, into their fields, into their positions. And so as far as this trailer, it means that, I mean, as far as this trailer goes, that wrestling is not only for boys. If girls want, they can also become champs in wrestling. And so I officially respect this message of this this movie of Dangal. The second thing is that whatever I liked about this trailer is that this trailer has a showed the father's emotion. I mean, the father is very protective about the girls, that a certain point of time when the father said that whatever comes into my daughter's, way of success, I will get rid of it. So that is a big thing. That is a very, very big important thing. And I think all the fathers of, that especially who have girls, they are very protective about their daughter. So I like about that. My father is also like that, very protective about me. And but the thing is that as far as goes about the success of Dangal, I really don't know what will happen in the the box office, what will happen in the box office of when Dangal will release, because it almost looks like Sultan, which has been released this year only by Salman Khan. Though the basic story was totally different. In Sultan, Salman Khan and Anushka Sharma has a relationship problem, regarding the sports and all sort of things. And Dangal has shown, the daughters are trying to fulfill the father's dream in the field of wrestling. So the basic storyline of these two movies are totally different. And obviously the star cast is also different. But the thing is that two of the wrestling movies one has been released, already been released in this year, and the next, I mean Dangal, is going to release very soon on the same year. So I really don't know what will be the box office future of Dangal. But Aamir Khan, as always, he is a perfectionist, so I hope that he do really well. And I really wish his success, his movie success, and I really wish Dangal to have a very good, box office result. And so till then, I think I love this official trailer of Dangal. And let's see what happens. So this is the review of Dangal that I just presented to you. And if you like my channel, and if you want many more exciting videos, upcoming exciting videos, then don't ever forget to subscribe my channel so that I can give you lot more exciting videos. Till then, thank you, good night, bye bye.